I need better ship equipment, obviously. Well, let's just take a look-see. Yeah, most of what I got is in hull regeneration. And I think I'm gonna retrain my skills. Put a bit more emphasis on shields. And weapon amplification. Well, we'll try that. See if any of that makes a difference. You know, I normally go with transwarp cooldown. And control. rather than perception. Shield drain resistance. Projectile critical chance is better than critical damage. Energy critical chance. The higher your chance of critical damage, the more damage you're going to do. Because physics. And then you want regeneration. And kit performance. I don't use crouch or aim for ground combat. I probably should, but I don't. Alright, so that was that. Let's see where my traits are. I have to reset my traits, obviously. Let's see what I can do for regeneration. Let's get some defenses. Hull regen. Fleet coordinator. Damage reduction. Turn rate. Regeneration, hull restoration, and I only have four of these, so yeah, And let's see, what do I need for this? Shield penetration, not helping me so much. Shield systems is hull repairing. Get rid of this. I need shield repair. Hull repair. I don't really need to be precise. Fortified hull. Let's try that. Let's see if any of that does anything for me. And then let's see. Anti-proton damage. And let's try control expertise. Right on. Let's see where we can find us another one. I think we can do Gamma Iridon. While we're traveling, I'm going to look it up.